Hey everybody, welcome to this little tutorial on how to set up your FTP sync with the Farm and Relax logging server. So the first thing you're going to want to do is open up FileZilla-project.org, and then you want to download, and you want to download the client, and then just download the basic. Alright, once downloaded, close that. Once downloaded, open it up. Yes. Okay, so you want to be really careful and take your time while going through these steps, because it's going to want to install some other software that you probably don't need or want. So just take your time and don't get in a rush here. So agree. And it'll take a second to load. And you can select either or. I'm just going to select anyone. Not change anything here. Default folder. Create shortcut, sure. Okay, so this you want to decline. Install additional software. Nope, thank you. Install additional software again. No, thank you. So always be careful with that. And then start it. Okay. Alright, so it's super simple here. We're going to put in our host. ftp.farmrelax.com, username, mods, password. You'll have to get that from me. Make sure you join our Discord server to get that information. And then just connect, and you can save it. Okay, it's going to ask you about a certificate because we want to keep it as secure as possible. Always trust it. Hit OK. Alright, so now we see the files on the server. And there's a lot of them. So your first time logging in with the server, it's going to take a while to download. But once you get these downloaded the first round, going forward, it's only going to be a few here and there. Now on this side, you're going to want to browse to your mods folder. So in this case, it would be documents, and then my games. Oh, here we go. My documents. Nope. Documents. My games. Where are you at? Right here. Farming sim, and then mods. Alright, so right now, it's just, you can't really tell what's what, and we don't want to have to copy every single file over. We only want to copy what we're missing. So, to be able to view only what we're missing, you go to view, and then directory comparison, enable. Okay, see, it's already highlighting stuff. And then go back to that drop down. Let's compare file size. Alright. One more time. And then hide identical files. Alright. So we're not showing. Okay, here we go. So you'll have to kind of scroll around and find the ones that are highlighted on this side. Because I've got way more mods than what the server does on my computer. So you want to look at this remote side to find the mods that you're missing. So as you can see, I'm missing 3. Okay, so I can just select those and then download. Done. Now I'm synced with the server. I have all, as long as this area right here is blank, you're good to go. You should be good to go. So now, I can go in and start the game. And just for a note, the FTP server is set up so that way nobody can just randomly post mods to the server. You can only download them. Wrong button. Back. Multiplayer. Join the game. That's me. International. Logging server. Look at that. It's ready to go. You log in and play. If you have any questions, drop the comments below. You can also check us out on Discord. I'll leave the links below in that and links for everything else that I just showed. Have a great day. Thank you.